Hi folks. Today, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe Lightroom on your PC or Mac for free. You can access the free trial by clicking the link in the description, going to the official free trial page, and following the steps. First, use the link below to go directly to the Adobe Lightroom free trial page. Before you start, make sure your system meets the requirements, especially if you plan to work with large image files. Lightroom runs best on a stable and well-equipped setup, typically including a modern processor, at least 8 GB of RAM, and a decent graphics card. Once you're on the page, start your free trial by picking the individual plan. You'll have 7 days of full access. You also see an option to try Adobe Stock on the same page. If you check that box, you'll get an extra 7-day free trial of Adobe Stock, plus 10 free stock assets you can use in your Lightroom projects. This is a great bonus if you're working with visual content, as Adobe Stock offers a vast library of high-quality images, videos, and graphics. Just be sure to cancel it before the trial ends if you're not planning to keep it. You still keep the 10 assets. It's a no-brainer. Next, Adobe will prompt you to sign in or create an account. It's a quick and simple process that only takes a minute. You'll also be asked to enter a payment method, but don't worry. You won't be charged as long as you cancel before the trial ends. I always recommend setting a calendar reminder so you don't forget. It's a straightforward process that you can easily manage. Once you're signed in, Adobe will direct you to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. This is where you'll install Lightroom. Just open the app, find Lightroom in the list, click Install, and let it do its thing. The download and setup may take a few minutes, and that's it. You now have Adobe Lightroom fully installed and ready to use for free for the next 7 days. Whether editing raw images, organizing your photo library, or applying presets, Lightroom offers a range of powerful features. These include non-destructive editing, a wide range of filters and effects, and seamless integration with Adobe's other creative tools. This is the perfect chance to try them out and unleash your creativity. Click the link in the description to start your free trial and follow these steps. If you found this guide helpful, please give the video a thumbs up, subscribe for more tutorials like this, and tap the bell so you never miss an update. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. I'm always happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.